It's a little too early for hens yet, but this is a black staining polypore, or a giant polypore. And they are all around the trunk of this tree. So we're going to take a little bit, and we're going to leave a little bit for next year's growth.